Welcome to the 2017 Boys and Girls Clubs of America's Alumni Hall of Fame induction ceremony. Let's get the evening started. What a great Alumni Hall of Fame class we have.
These people will inspire them to go back to their clubs, work harder with these kids, to dig in and give kids better opportunities, and knowing that one day they can be the next Triple H.
Certain things in your life that you go back on, you look as a kid, you go back and tell the 7, 8-year-old me coming out of the boys club that, you know, hey, one day they'll put you in their Hall of Fame. You can't put that into real life terms.
It's just an elite group, so I'm just so grateful and thankful to be a part of it.
To stand here inducted into their Hall of Fame is truly amazing and humbling.
For a lot of kids that don't necessarily have that home base, this can be the base that is the difference. That's a massively impactful thing.
Our next inductee tonight, please welcome Triple H.
Every walk of life and the people that the club touches, it truly is an amazing thing, and you have to look no further than here tonight. To me, the people that are the biggest heroes are the people that are sitting in this room. A couple of years ago, my father-in-law was up here and he spoke about the WWE and what Boys and Girls Club meant to him. He promised that WWE would give back to the Boys and Girls Club. What we do for a living is we put smiles on people's faces, as do all of you. I'm honored to be up here with the rest of everybody. Thank you, and continue to support Boys and Girls Club of America, please. Thank you.